Well, I'm gonna reiterate what I just said. If Bring Me the Horizon went pop punk, I'm gonna flip my shit. They're not pop punk.
They may have. Stay tuned and find out. Machine Gun Kelly.
We don't have words.
Man talk trash about Slipknot.
Yeah, that turned me off.
It didn't. I was off before then, but he talked crap about Slipknot, and he's not very good. So he better be damn impressive in this video.
That's horrible.
That's not bad.
Oh my God, Sammy. Check out that girl.
Oh my gosh, you probably heard me playing the guitar.
He's got Bring Me the Horizon.
Why? Why? That's not even your genre.
You sold out.
Stay in your lane.
Hard.
Stay in your lane.
Hard. They sold out.
Yeah, this is like a complete genre swap, and I'm just not happy with it.
So to redeem themselves from selling out, they hooked up with Machine Gun Kelly.
I think we're trying to sell out. What happened, guys? What happened? What happened?
They got that cheddar. I'm not looking forward to this, and I may be thoroughly surprised.
It's fine. They're breaking up anyway.
I don't care.
I read that today.
Let's find out right now, so let's do it. That's more pop punk to me.
That's pop punk. God dang it, Ollie.
That's Bring Me the Horizon. Maybe if I had something to say. Butterfly effect from the last 3 days now. Maybe if I had something to save. I used to have a soul until I threw it away. There are shadows on the wall, wish I would have ran. Yeah. Gotta get away, I hope you understand. I try
you
to
have pretty
my
eyes,
like
that's about all you got. Yeah.
Maybe I'll be gone before you count to 10. I
made up my mind this year. Is that Travis Barker? I'm taking the last, I'm taking the last. Is that Travis Barker? Drink while my conscience eats me. I'm taking the last, I'm taking the last. I'm ready to let you go. I'm ready to let you go. I'm ready to let you go. This time is the last. Okay. This time is the last. First of all, it's not Bring Me the Horizon, it's Ollie. Second,
I saw Travis Barker.
That's Travis Barker.
I did see Travis. I like
see,
Travis.
I thought so. Ever. I'm going to go cry now.
So far, this sounds way more up your alley than me. I'm just going to be the grumpy old man that's going to sit back here and go, get off my yard! Because this shit sucks to me. It's just not. It's a template of the same song I've heard 4 million times before.
I don't think I will listen to it again. And I love pop punk, guys.
It's just not original.
I'm already, like, not even halfway through the song, and I'm already dreading this whole thing. And I love pop punk.
Although he does have on a nice blouse. So good on you, MGK. He's a better singer. Another day. Ollie can sing, and Ollie can scream,
and having MGK sing vocals with him was a mistake for MGK. Because he sounded like he was, I'm taking the last. Ollie, he's in here. I like his little scream, and he can sing okay. MGK is like, how far low can I go before I come off? I mean, he's like the Andy Biersack of pop punk.
Oh, God, please don't do that.
They're like both tone deaf.
No, Andy is much better than MGK. Andy has at least some sort of fluctuation in his voice.
Okay.
And it's much better. Anyways.
Lots of good singers out there, people. This guy ain't one of them. With his pink hair and his, even his picture, we like when we paused it, he looks tone deaf. If you can look at a picture and say that's what tone deaf looks like, that's what tone deaf looks like. I'm gonna put the picture right there. I'm gonna put it there. That is a picture, Webster's Dictionary, the term tone deaf.
Tone deaf.
Will be a picture right there because it looks tone deaf.
Ollie can sing.
Ollie's good.
Fine.
I like Ollie.
Whatever.
We have another about 40 seconds left, so I'm going to muscle through this one. We're going to get this one done, so let's do it. I made up my mind this evening. I'm taking the last, I'm taking the last. Drink while my conscience eats me. I'm taking the last, I'm taking the last. I'm ready to let you go. The beautiful guitar is not playing right. I'm ready to let you go. This time is the last. This time is the last.
God, I don't even have anything else to say. I'm just, this just ruined my night.
She said it all, ladies and gentlemen. There's just some musicians that are huge, and I don't understand why. And he is one of them. And when she and I met, she loved MGK. And I'm like, this dude is not talented.
Because I liked his rap stuff, but that was it. I liked that Concert for Alien song or whatever, but just stay in your lane.
That was not good. So I'm sorry if you came here and clicked on this video thinking, hell yeah, I'm going to get to see some MGK and Ollie and people are going to love it.
No. I'm just saying, if the people who clicked on this video know you at all or have seen me in anything,
they're going to learn.
If you didn't learn by now, you're going to learn today.
I am not your typical reactor who loves every single thing that I hear and always has something positive to say about the musicians and such, because call me a hater. I don't mind.
We call it realist.
A lot of music out there, people. You can't be mad at me for wondering how some of this shit makes it big, because I just don't know. I don't understand MGK. That one I don't get. So get at me in the comments. Explain to me what makes MGK a musician. What makes him even a musician? Because I've yet to see anything but tone deaf come from his mouth.
And wrong chords.
And playing the guitar incorrectly. And I mean,
where's Stevie T for Shredemption?
That's it for this reaction, guys. If you like it, please give us a like. If you don't, give me a subscribe and give me another chance. I'm going to keep listening to this kind of stuff. So it's going to happen. I'll like something eventually.
And if you didn't like it, it's fine because we didn't either.
But yeah, not a fan of MGK. Do like old Bring Me the Horizon. Didn't like the Ed Sheeran crap and some of the more recent stuff I've heard. They've just kind of sold out. And if you're an old Bring Me the Horizon fan,
you'd get it.
You're probably like me when Metallica put out Load and Reload and Saint Anger and just
shivers.
So until the next time, guys, as always, come at me, bro.